There's a good chance the name Hurst hasn't meant much to automotive enthusiasts in nearly 20 years. But that's about to change here at SEMA because the company just unveiled the Hurst Dodge Challenger. There's different levels to the Hurst Challenger, but the top dog gets a 6.1-liter supercharged Hemi V8. It's good for 600 horsepower. Hurst has also returned to wheel making as this Challenger gets a unique set of Hurst wheels. Also, manual transmission cars get a special short-throw Hurst shifter. Now, the really cool thing about this Hurst Challenger is that it's not some crazy one-off SEMA concept or show car. This is a real car. You can go down to your Dodge dealership and you can order a package and it will look just like this.